detectives. I know detectives. I've worked with detectives. I personally know detectives. I have detectives that are my friends, you know, that are in this county right here that I speak to at events and other things like that, work with on different kinds of stuff throughout the county. Just know people, okay? And they have dealt with a lot of people over their career. They've dealt with people that had their hand in the cookie jar and trying to convince them they didn't have their hand in the cookie jar, you know? I understand that they like things in a very specific manner, but they also know people and also get senses of people. So I'm forewarning you, because what he said was kind of shocking to me in part, because it's almost like he picked up on something in their conversation. Now, I don't know that to be true. These are just my opinions based on what I'm hearing. We're all hearing the same thing. I don't have secret insight. My opinion could be well off base. It may not be anything that he's thinking or anything like that. So I just want to, what are panthers? Mama Bear. They're Mad Mama Bear. They are the people that bounce from panel to panel to panel to get attention.
She was very emotional. Depressed would be...
Listen to what he says.
You can just tell it in her voice. One of the things that she said to me that stood out after a long period of silence, after we said something and I was waiting for a response and I wasn't getting anything, and I just waited, and it seemed like an eternity, but I'm sure it was only a minute or two. She said, "I just want my son back." And there's always certain things that strike you. And during that conversation, that was one of them. Now, I'm not saying guilt. I'm not saying innocence. I'm not saying any of that like some of other people have done. That's just not me.
I do say things, but that's because I've...
Conversation.
I do say things, and I say things based upon information that I found with shoe leather work. I say information, I connect the dots, because those are the dots that I found. You know, for somebody that hasn't had a chance to look into it, you know, maybe his theory and what he says may change, but I'm more blunt, and I think my audience appeals to not having it sugar-coated, not walking on eggshells, and being blunt, and that's exactly what I provide to my audience, is bluntness.